If I had to make a choice again, I'm sure I'd make the same choice. It was an obvious choice the first time around for someone with my statistics and my age and my health and where the cancer was in its progression. I was lucky, very lucky, through PSA testing to be diagnosed very early, and a radical prostatectomy was the way to go. What wasn't available to me at the time was a robotic prostatectomy, and I would of course today have to consider the pluses and minuses of open versus robotic.